You're just about in position.
Right. I see the abandoned, but where's the ship?
Movement. I need a ground check in my sector.
Sure it's not another bird has?
It's all right. I'll take a look.
Intruder! I spotted!
Something's moving.
I hear somebody.
Something under the floor?
Security stage increased. Stage one, flak jackets on.
Alarm stage one. Sam, don't be detected.
Fisher, you are paid to be invisible. GPS shows you're a stone's throw from the control room. Walk softly and use that technician. If you raise the sub yourself, you're gonna bring up a lot of Dara Dandoa, who won't be happy to see you.
You're underestimating my charm.
Security stage decreased. Security stage back to normal.
Okay, it seems they've gone back to normal.
How's your English?
Super!
Super. I need you to race that submarine.
Why?
Because hurting people ruins my sweet disposition.
Yes, right away.
Thanks.
You're welcome. What more do you want from me?
What's going on? We weren't supposed to surface for another 4 hours. Garen, are you there? Answer me if you're there. Otherwise, I'm pulling... Garen, are you there? Answer me if you're there. Otherwise, I'm pulling the alarm.
Tell him we're kosher.
What?
Tell him nothing's wrong.
Okay. There's no problem. I had a warning light flash on the ballast tanks. I'll put you back under as soon as they're fixed.
Copy that. Thanks.
Daughter's got her hands on Komodo's security personnel protocols. Inside that submarine, you're going to be outmanned and outgunned.
That's everywhere I go.
Thank you.
What the hell was that, Fisher? Fisher?
What is that?
Sergeant Fisher. What do we got, Grim?
Just need to find the terminal's ID number. There. Looks like we've got 5 subscribers. Satellite phones.
U.S. numbers?
Yeah. Echelon's linking them to a private military corporation. Something called Displace.
We'll run a cross-check on their recent contracts. 5 PMCs line up pretty nicely with our 5 POX boxes.
What's my part?
Amityville time. Get out. If we got the POX boxes, then there's nothing stopping us. The Joint Chiefs will want to move fast. Rendezvous with Cohen. It's about time you introduced yourself to Sedano.
The strategic airstrike in Kundang aimed at Sedano was successful. Military intelligence, well, marks a dramatic reversal in U.S. and coalition efforts in Indonesia. General Kellner predicted a favorable resolution within. Even if Sedano has survived, he's dropped so completely from public view that hostage taken by Sedano from the U.S. Embassy to Dili is still unaccounted for.
Operation ShadowNet is coming together better than anyone could have expected. Sedano's insurance policy is as good as canceled.
So what are the Joint Chiefs suggesting we do with Sedano?
We take him alive. We learned with Nicolad's how assassinated leaders tend to be stubborn ghosts.